man. We were never supposed to eat meat. When I was arrested, I asked the Supreme Court, when you remove the black man from Africa, did you bring his food with him?
No.
He didn't bring shit. Did we have religion?
Yes, we do.
In Africa?
Yes.
What the heck we needed it for?
We had a way of life.
We ain't had no religion. We don't need that now. And that's what divides us. Because in Africa, we live natural. We weren't sinful. I'm going to show you why we didn't need religion in Africa. There was no alcohol. There was no prostitution. Right? There were no rice and beans and chicken and hogs and turnips and carrots. These things are artificial. We didn't have any money.
We traded by butter.
Right. It didn't make a difference. What made us sinful?
We traded by butter, man.
Thank you. So what the hell we need a religion for? Hey, wait! A white girl's on the plane, right? Well, I'm in first class, and this bitch think that I'm some kind of black man that breaks down to white. Well, I love white people. I love white people.
I like that.
I love Chinese too. But my mama is number one.
Okay.
She said to me, well, how do you feel that your brothers sold you to us? I said, are you telling me or are you asking me? You're telling me that my brothers sold me to you. And you just happen to be in the neighborhood. You just happen to be in the African neighborhood at an appointed time to buy some slaves.
Okay. What the hell you were doing?
I said, what were you doing there?
Okay.
Wait, now that you have paid my brother all these coins, the nigga was naked. I was naked too. What are you gonna do with this shit? Doesn't make sense, isn't it?
No, it don't make no sense.
Bitch, don't talk to me like that.
Who you gonna take them coins to?
Hey, look.
Who the chief gonna take them coins
to? Hold it. What the hell are we gonna do with this money? When we live billions of years without no money, we could do it again.
Thank you, sir. I talked the same thing 3 days ago. I was talking about the money.
We got to start beating up on each other.
Yes.
That's the key. We gotta stop that. Because there ain't no black man in the world better than the other. We don't do that.
See, good.
Good.
They don't see God in himself, you're able to see God in everybody.
Man, God is in you and in all of us.
Yes.
It's a word I don't use because it's German. And the word God didn't come out the jungles. Man, when I begin to see love, I join every religion they were. I was born in the Christian, I became a Muslim, I became a Hindu. And one day I said, now what the fuck is wrong with me?
Hindu.
What's wrong with my mama?
Bring it down for us.
What's wrong with my mama? As I turn from the religion and I look at my mama, she was the cleanest. She was the baddest as your girl. Fuck it, I survived long enough to see this. That's when I joined her. My mama, that black
woman. Yes. I'm going to lose my life, man.
I hear you, Elder. You come talk. I hear you.
Yeah.
That's our mama.
It ain't every day we get to talk, baby.
I'm going to be darting off. Hey, man.